So as I told you guys in my previous video, I am actually now in Gdansk in Poland. It's a beautiful city. Yesterday I arrived here, so let me just show you the streets. Join me in the streets of Gdansk. I have here this huge cathedral. Let's see. Actually, there are quite a few. This is the old city center, so let's just take a walk here down to the river and cross this beautiful area. Is really tall. Just gonna take a quick film inside. I don't want to disturb these people, so. Actually, it's forbidden to film inside, so didn't want to push too much. Just went a little bit, a few seconds to show you guys. And now let's head to the river in this old part of city center, which is most nightlife and clubs and all this. So actually I am kind of tired because yesterday evening I was in this part of, I had a party night, so I woke up with a little bit of headache, so but now I'm alright. So let's continue this walk on the streets of Gdansk, old city center, Poland. These buildings actually look like Germany a little bit in this part. As you see, unfortunately, the weather is not so good. It was raining today a little bit, so tomorrow I fly back to Sweden, so I was not sure if I can make this video actually. So this part of the city is really beautiful. Maybe later I can take a boat tour or something. Let's see what's further ahead here. Polska Filharmonia Baltica. I think it's the same type of old city center type of buildings here. Maybe I take one of these tours or this small car, this one. Oh, another interesting touristy boat. This reminds me of a boat from Stockholm, but it's bigger, like a Viking type of boat. An amusement park, and that's about it, about this. This is the end of this area, probably. So actually I got to this other part, which is even more beautiful, I would say. We can rent boats, and let's check the other side. Riverside. I guess all the cities with a flood or either river or something have a riverside. This is where I was eating last night, some of these restaurants. I don't remember which one. They all kind of look the same. Of course, the best part is the view, and the worst part is the price, no? Retro Gdansk. So it's actually my last day here in Gdansk. I don't know if I have so much more to film. Yesterday was not such good weather, and today is alright, but I have a few hours to my flight back to Sweden. So yeah, let's see if I see something more interesting here in this area. Quite central area here in Gdansk. Another church here in Gdansk. Although I'm not a church going person, I like to film churches, so actually it seems pretty nice with this old bricks style and quite tall and big, so I like it. Let's see if I get another angle, probably on that side. Yet again, another interesting building here. I don't know actually exactly what it is, but it seems like another church or... No. On this side, same type of buildings. Let's try to film it from the other side. This is a hotel called Central. And this is actually the other part, front part of this church, which looks again really beautiful. There's one of the train stations over there, close to this hotel, so... So guys, my journey in Gdansk is finished. I have a plane to catch in about 2 hours. So, hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one. Let's see which one destination will be next. Thank you, bye bye.